Hello guys, and welcome back to another episode of Beach Home Simulator with Sir Goat. So I have been saving up a lot of blue extracts, and this was quite a struggle for me because I didn't have enough blueberries, so I just had to craft one by one, so one extract here and one extract there, until I got 100, so I can get the Baku Guards. So that's what we're going to do today. We're gonna get the Baku Guards and see what the ability is, or the passive ability that they got. If it's similar to this one, Focus Pulsar, which releases a red pulse, like the Chrismon and Cobalt B ability, when it goes a pulse from them to all other bees in their in their color, so that's pretty cool to have another one of these. So let's see. Let's get the Cobalt Guard actually. So let's see here. So it's yeah, as I said, I've been saving up here, and I also had to buy some magic beans in order to craft the glitter. So now I have enough of this, and let's craft them and equip them and see what the ability is. Ba-doom. So that's really cool, really cool. Let's see here. Cobalt guard, 150 container space, 30% blue pollen, 5% blue bomb pollen, 1 blue bee attack, 10% damage reduction, 16% instant conversion, and 50% critical power. Passive haste pulsar. So let's see here. Every 30th haste token release a blue pulse, which helps to each blue bee collecting pollen around them. Power increases with each hop. Okay, so it's pretty good to have a lot of the bees in the same color. I think now I'm pretty even with the number of bees in each color, but I think I lean a little bit more to the red, to the red color of all my bees, and that's why I'm thinking of getting the fire. Let's see here. What's it called? Fire mask? I don't know. Let's just kill this off really quick. Let's see here. Is it the fire mask? Yeah, fire mask. Okay. So I need 50 red extracts. And I got 20 now, so as you could see it before there, I'm about to craft them now, and also we'll get the fire mask today. So it's pretty cool to have equipped all of the new items. So let's see, there's 1 hour left of this one. I was thinking maybe we can, let's see. Okay, so 1 hour. Let's do like this. I get the. I really want to try this out though. Let's go and farm somewhere and try to get that pulse. Let's see. Yeah, we'll take this field because I have. I have some quests for the Baku Bee as well. Let's see here. And it's a haste token we need. There, I got two of them. And also, as you can see on my bar down here, I've killed the snail now. You should have seen an episode of this. If you haven't, you can go check it out to see the rewards like the ingredients or the raw materials you get from him, and also this amulet that is new. And it's pretty cool to get a new amulet as well. And also, I've got another episode of Stick Bug, the Stick Bug Challenge, and we get a high score there as well. And the silver amulet for the ant or the stick bug as well. So that's pretty cool to have. You get increased container space within all of these. So it's really good to try to do them as much as possible. So let's say we're at 21 stacks now. And we need some more for the pulls to be activated. Let's see here. 22. I don't have enough. I really need a ninja bee that is gifted. That's the only thing, or one of the bees I don't have. And it gives haste tokens as well, so this could be useful for this as well. Let's see. I hope we don't fill up before 25. 27. Okay, let's see. I think we'll fill up. Yeah. No! He just jumped! Oh! I missed it. So let's just do it one more time. I want to see it. Which is when I turn my back from the field, it just okay. It was unfortunate, but let's do it one more time. Let's see here. Okay, let's just try to take these. The haste tokens instead of farming. Let's see. Where do I have one? There we go. 6. Oh nice, they're just spawning on me. 10. Gives me 20 more. Come on, spawn some more. Here we go. Guess we need 13 more. There we go. Whew, I barely missed that. Or I did miss it, but it was good. This photon B ability. Is this taste token? 21. 23. 27. Let's move a bit to the side here so I can take them. Okay, 28. 29. And let's go. Here we go. Boom, boom, boom. Okay, so exactly the same as the B ability. So now it just jumps twice every time I collect, I guess I can get one of these abilities to pop off, and also the from these other guards with that it's based on, it's not based on haste, it's based on crit tokens or these what's it called, folks talking to. So that was just a little quick walkthrough of these new shoulder pads. So let's just jump forward 1 hour here. So I really want to show you the fire mask as well and see if that's, if I can see any difference from before. I don't know how to compare it though, but I will just try to show it off and see what the, because it has a, I think it's got a passive ability, right? Let's see. No, it doesn't. Okay, it's just the more expensive ones that got a passive ability. So let's just get this fire mask, and then I will try to get either the diamond or the demon mask after that. But that will take a while since it's pretty expensive with the materials here. But this is all we got for now. So yeah, let's just forward here, or just a jump cut to the fire mask. Hello guys and welcome back. So now I should have all the, let's see here, I should have all of the red extracts here to get the fire mask. So let's take a look here. Just gonna check. I chose this one because I. Okay, so almost 300. That's good. Oof. And look cool as well. Awesome. Two more red B attack. And 15% pollen. It's pretty cool. Let's see if we can do some quests as well.
Thank you.
And there we go. Finally, we are done. So that was a pretty hard quest. Took a lot of time, 93 million pollen in the mushroom field. It took it some time, but it was really good for my badge here. I'm almost got 1 billion left on it, and it's looking good. So that is all for this one, guys. Thank you so much for tuning in, and if you like this video, please hit the subscribe button and also the bell so you can, if you want to see more, you can get notifications. So thank you so much once again, and have a nice day.